More breaking news today. A student tipped off staff. There was a loaded gun in a student's car at South Fort Myers High School.
This is just the second day the kids are back in the classroom. NBC2's Gage Golding is at the school with what we know.
A student was found with a loaded gun inside their car, parked right here outside of South Fort Myers High School today. This is all information that was sent out by the principal to parents in an email just a little bit ago. Now, we also learned in that email that it was another student that went inside and told school staff that there was somebody with a gun inside their car out here in the parking lot. And we just spoke with some students leaving sports practices just moments ago, and they said this is the first time that they're hearing about this arrest. However, they are elated to hear that students are following the protocol. If you see something, say something. Now, exactly who was arrested and the charges that they're going to be facing, we're going to learn those details from authorities. I'm reporting outside of South Fort Myers High School. Gage Golding, NBC2.